Hi guys, I'm Munch, and today we are playing Red Dead Redemption, the third episode. And this time, we are going to start from Blackwater, not from Thief's Landing. Yep, this is my room in Thief's Landing. All of this. And today, I guess. Let's see, what are we doing? Let's go down. Ooh, let's see. Does this guy have something for us? Nope. It's over. Hey, doggy. Guys, let's play with the dog. Come on, you. You're my dog. Oh, you. Guys, I think this horse, this dog doesn't like us. Let's get out of here. Let's see, where's my horse? Which horse are we starting with? Oh, my war horse. Welcome, horse. Welcome. Now let's see, where should we go? Guys, actually, I have my own dog. Guys, comment section below that what should I do and where should I go? Let's go to... Let's go to actually Twin Rocks. Over here. Let's see what does this place have for us. And we are going to fast travel there because it's a long way. It's finally, I'm with my back with my war horse. This Jack Marston's dad, he really used his horse for everything. This was his trusty steed. Improve campsite. Yep, let's do it. What? Okay, we are here. Now let's make our way to Twin Rocks. I'm going to take a shortcut. What? Let's climb this mountain and see. Wait guys, let me review. Oh, that's Twin Rocks. Let's get to it. Guys, we got a gang here. Get out of here, horse. Okay, you're dead. What? One down. This Jada is pretty good. Yeah, who's next? Yep, down. Okay, you're there. You think I don't see you? Let's click their emblem. What? I think I hear someone. Not here. Oh gosh, three people more. There you go. Okay guys, now we really need something. That's chewy tobacco, because right now we're going to say the rancher's daughter. That's kind of interesting. You're not killing. Dead. Ooh, 22. Wow, good. I guess you birds did a mistake because you guys came here. See, now we have some animals to skin. This must be a hawk. Oh no, it's a vulture. What the heck? What is a vulture doing in America? Vultures are, well, in this game, vultures are only in, like, seriously, how are they here? Is it a ghost? Nope. What did I? Oh, just joking. Now let's go back to Armadillo. Yeah, the capital city, Armadillo. The second one, not the first. Is that Armadillo? Okay, now we need some repeater ammo. Let's go get it. Guys, when I first started playing this game, all the way from Blackwater, I came here. Okay, then I went to Fort Mercer. That way, look at that. Look at those trees. I went there, and this guy's father was shot because he ride in a gang. Yes, Dutch Williamson and a Squealer. They were the most baddest criminals in the whole game in this. Yes, whole game. I need some repeater ammo, sir. Done. Oof, some hunting and some killing. Marshall? Wait, why is this guy standing here? What movie? Let's go. Okay, guys, let's watch the movie. Quick. The danger of the doctor. Okay, now we see a guy walking. That's it. I don't want to watch it. It's boring. Look, all the way. Guys, I know you did watch some Red Dead Redemption videos, but I need to tell you. What? Your horse? Seriously, man, can't you take care of your horse? Come on, horse! Where are you going? You wait right there. Yep, he's down. Horse! You're coming with me. Yeah, kill me. If that guy kills me, well. Come on, if you can kill me, come on. Now let's get going here. Where are you? Okay, guys, I heard one of the comments and they were saying to me that could you hijack Chuprosa? And I thought, look, Chuprosa is all the way here. Okay? And we are right now over here. Look, it even has some lakes. And I'm telling you guys, I will say, yeah, I will hijack Chuprosa, but I tried and it didn't work. So I will say, let's go to Marfickland Ranch and hijack it. Yeah. And guys, I'm going to hijack it next. And this time, I'm setting the goal for 1,000 subscribers, not the subscribers, 1,000 likes, okay, if we reach on this video and my other videos, if 500 or 300, okay, if 300 likes, I will show you the next video, but if on my other videos, I got them, I'll obviously do so much things in this game that I will like hijack, yeah, the whole America, I told you. The whole America is mine, okay? And this Mexico, guys, is kind of, yeah, strong. And next, what are we doing? We are going to go to Escalera. Yes? Escalera is, right now, we are here. And we need to go all the way to Mexico. Over here. I just have one house here in Mexico. I guess we will even buy more houses. And guys, I'm going to end the video here. Bye, thanks for watching. View, comment that what should I will do next in this video. Thank you, and please tell me that how did I make the video.